You don't owe him anything. And just so you know, this doesn't get any less dangerous.
So what? I'm just supposed to go back to business as usual, knowing God's walk among us? I can't do that. Any more than you can.